That's normal.
Do love a good gay crime.
He's alive. Hi, Richard. I wasn't slagging you off, I swear. I didn't say she that you fell asleep. I 100% didn't say that this bitch probably, if he's asleep and he hasn't messaged me, I'm going to stab him.
No. I think we were slagging off all men, though.
We were also, yeah, we did sort of put
I mean,
it onto
that's
men.
Normal.
Yeah.
Exactly. We just,
Rich
just
and
started
Matt,
with you.
Here, this does not concern you.
It's fine. No, I was in the other room because
yes,
I have one of those TVs that if there is no remote, she is not on. She does not work. There are no buttons. And yeah, I don't know what was going on with my remote, but somehow it got a bit wet and was just like, you know what? No.
Fucking
so
died
we had
in
to
the
pry
heat,
it open.
They ask you how you're
it probably
you
did.
Say that you're fine, but you're not really fine.
Oh, right.
Well done, Libby. Perfect timing. Perfect fucking timing. Honestly, though, fucking, I'm shocked that any of my equipment is on. Oh, but Cheryl is the coolest. I can't say anything about anything else. I feel like if I touch my TV, it's gonna die.
Oh yeah, I put up my headphones and they were like on fire. I was like, oh, how are we all doing back there?
Yeah, I haven't had my iPad on all day, so left my watch off. I was just like, I ain't touching shit, boy. Like, I ain't risking it. You know, it's not happening.
Playing Powerwatch all day.
Right, hopefully with the high performance stuff it's not too bad. I didn't actually watch it back last time, I'm not gonna lie. So, you know, should hopefully be fine. As long as it runs and there's no major shit, I don't give a fuck.
Oh.
But it is Darkest Balls.
I'm alive!
My Xbox has been warm the last 2 days. I fucking, after Saturday, my Xbox is getting that chucked out the window. Told Jamie at work to like throw one on, like a new one on the floor and just be like, oh no, we have to get rid of it, give it to me, but apparently it doesn't work like that, because we'd have to RMA it and we'd be in trouble, and I'm like, oh, that sucks. She's not too bad, she's the usual shitty laggers.
What you do is you get someone to acquire the Xbox, right, and then they take it out of the premises, right. And then it's just like, oh no, dropped it! And then he runs away because security is chasing him in Riviera Commons. Then you do all that business,
you think Kex has security?
I know they don't.
We don't either.
Technically, we are the security, and I'm just like, for this money, I don't think so.
Honestly.
Well, I was like, yeah, we don't have... We wanted some because of the amount of people that come in and threaten, you know, our lives, and...
Yeah,
oh,
relatable. All of that relatability.
You know, they do all of that shit, but no, God forbid, they wouldn't, considering we're like, it's been a year and we still don't have working aircon.
No, that needs to change.
Yeah, honestly.
We only just fixed ours.
I can't.
We had to pull up, so that we had fans downstairs, but they take, like, you have to fill them up with water.
Yeah. I remember the picture.
So yeah, but we have two of them luckily now. But the big obviously difference is that we have to obviously lug up the water all the time, which is not the best of jobs when we could have had working aircon. So
exactly.
Laura, where do we know to go to start the first one?
To
start this tall tale.
Where was it?
Should be wherever.
Ancient Spire Outpost.
Alright, sick.
Oh, where am I? Oh, okay.
Obviously, we'll wait for Kit to be alive and come back before we properly set sail. Where the fuck am I going? There we go. Hello. We are. It's a piss that you can't jump on the fucking table, mate.
Is that what you want to do, babe?
Yeah, I always want to jump on the map table and just be that person.
The racist is here.
Just standing in the way.
Stop bringing the racist.
He'll be
every time you say it, though, I think of the whole TikTok audio. It's like, the builder, the fighter, the racist. Steve!
He'll be a great companion.
I remember that.
Peter's cat.
Oh, yeah, Peter's cat was definitely racist. Richard was there, it would have been even more racist.
Probably, yeah.
Oh, God.
Just because Holly would never go... Ancient Spire. Yeah, even though Leonie has held Holly before, it's the whole thing of, freaking, she won't go near her, so we're like, ah, racism. Are you good there? Whoever's stabbing something?
Hi.
Yeah, there it is.
They're having a great time.
You're not here listening to Kit go...
Oh, no.
Can
I had
you
a
not
very
hear
personal
that?
Fight with a slush puppy.
Yeah.
And then, while I was downstairs, my laptop decided it was run out of power, but
should
obviously
I?
I'm not there to put anything on, so it just decided to run out of
Why
power.
Why did I not hear Kit?
I can hear Kit.
He's in game chat only.
Oh.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I muted her in game chat, but oh yeah, she left, didn't she?
Did leave. Well, I can't hear. I can hear in game chat, but it plays on my computer.
Oh.
Not my headphone.
Here, unmute yourself in Discord.
That.
I'm coming. there we go.
There it is.
Oh, hi.
I thought I was still muted, so I was like, who's stabbing something? I was like, oh, they can hear me.
Yes, no, we could when you rejoined. But I just thought you would unmute yourself or something. Okay, so Laura, we're at the outpost. Where am I going?
We are.
Wait, so what, sir?
We're at the outpost. Where are we going?
Outpost.
Oh, we're already here.
Yeah.
Was it?
Mm-hmm.
Speak to the barkeep who Olivia mentioned. Tasha.
Right.
Vote for the tall tale.
Back to the top we go.
Going back. It's good feeling.
Hi, Tasha.
Ladder. Right, speak to her. Vote for the tall tale.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is what the fuck? Why? Who has ladders up here? Who does this?
What question do I ask?
I don't know.
Who the fuck? Why is the fuck this shit? Anyway, just jump up. I guess we. Stories to
share? Don't know. Doesn't specifically say. Just says
wait.
Talk to Tasha.
Oh, how do you go? Vote for. Is it the legendary storyteller? Is that the one we want?
Yes.
Okay, it's right next to her. Voted.
Okay.
It's the book.
Do I need to go there?
No, I think the three of us have got it.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. Tasha's gonna start fucking talking. Yeah, Briggs Eve can go do one, mate. She used to drink
here. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was a bastard.
It's fucking awful, mate. Look forward to those nights she arrived, all gold and glamour. I was just a girl then, of course. All right, you fucking filthy whore. Right, should sit on the bar.
About where she'd been and the adventure. Somebody sounds like they had a thing for Briggsy.
She definitely had a thing. She wouldn't shut up. Fucking. She was just a massive bitch. Nor truth ever roared off a pirate's tongue, he'd say. But kids have to believe in something, don't they? You need heroes to help you grow up. But in the end,
I realized two things. Briggsy was a liar. Santa wasn't real.
At least nobody was just your dad. Scaring decent folks. Well, she was a twat. She's dead again. We've killed her twice. I just wish there was more to it
than a bunch of made up stuff. Hopefully she doesn't come back.
Oh, fuck me. She comes
like
back. I'm done.
Have, like, I wonder if it, what it's come like to be like, oh yeah, this pirate that used to come in here when I was a kid. Da-da-da. Oh, I heard she was a ghost now.
Heard she's a bitch.
She died once and then I heard you had to kill her again. That's fun.
This book has a cute drawing. Oh my god, this is adorable as fuck. Have you seen this book? It's got little cute little drawings
Ooh.
In it. Oh, this is adorable.
I can't get my menu up.
If that happens, you're gonna have to exit and come back in.
Shall I read it again?
This is adorable as fuck. Yeah, go on then.
This book belongs to Tasha. I am 4.5 years old, and my best friend is Briggsy.
Peter.
When I am older, I will be a pirate princess just like her. She even says I can wear her magic crown. Windy wings.
Look at this! This is adorable as fuck. Nah, we're not following this shit ass map. I'm fucking doing it.
Go and help them. Some lost sailors. Lie down and guard it. I'm tired. Chirp chirp. Okay. I will get you. Run away. Give it to me. No. Fish friends.
Fish are friends.
Not food.
Not food.
Golden sands. Splash. Come with me. I will rescue you. Where am I? Northeast. Oh no, your ship. Let's play games. Wow. Oh. Jump.
Wow.
Birthday party. Lagoon of Whispers. Happy birthday, Captain. Cheers. Ooh, some gold. Sailor's Knot. Wind grows. My favorite. Well, thank you. Happy birthday. Okay. It's my birthday. I think that's the shot. That's all we got.
I can't be asked to follow this map. This is going to be fucking awful. If it's going to be like the last one, where we have to go per island.
which is, it could be that, or it could not be that.
Okay, so this is, so the first one is All Thoughts at All North.
Right, I'm just gonna take the ladders. Just gonna go to the map. See how fucked we are.
I need, like, somebody to cover me in an ice pack. I need one of those cooling mats for dogs.
Oh, that's what Libby wants.
I'm in a meeting, so I can't hear you, but hi, everybody. Hi, Waz. I mean, you can't hear us anyway. Hi. You're a slut. No one ever liked you. When you're done with your meeting, let us know. Right. What was it? Old Salt something? Is that an actual place?
Old Salt Atoll.
I recognize some of them.
North.
Of course, Kit talks about being covered in an ice pack, and your boy James comes in. But I'm not gonna lie. He's wanted me in just this for a really long time, and he's not said a word. I'm a bit pissed, I'm not gonna lie. This man asks for this. I'm just saying, I'm not saying it's a hate crime, but like. You know, it's a hate crime. I found salty sands. A black sand atoll. And next to Old Faith. Faithful.
Old Salt Atoll.
Well, I've got black sand atoll. Or there was like salty sands. Nothing gets me going like ice cold skin mat. Spoils. Oh, Old Salt Atoll. Definitely not fucking north, my ass.
I think it's north from there.
Well, from where we are, it's south. Well, it's west with a tiny bit south.
Yeah.
Like, it is, it's not north.
And then go north from there.
From there.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, once we get there, then we'll figure out the next point. It's. Cool. I think it's just going to be easier to... Right, Laura, are you back in?
Yeah, but it didn't fix it.
Shut down the...
No,
I was saying, before I've had to shut down the game fully, did you shut the game...
Oh wait,
before?
No, it did, okay. It's okay. Ignore what I said, it's fine.
I tend to.
Oh. You hate to see it.
Yeet. Oh, this guy's doing real game shit.
Ow.
Oh, I said I missed you first,
mate. Okay. Jesus Christ. Matt's getting fucking exposed. Oh, no, I fell down. I'm dead. Oh, no, I caught the ladder. Not dead.
He's only interested in the boys.
Yeah, he's only interested in Waz.
Can't believe this.
I can. It's really easy.
I can.
It's really easy to believe it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we'll put up the gaze for today.
Boom! The gaze.
The gaze.
Alright, Mr. Darcy.
Alright. Ready?
The fucking racist
dogs. So yeah, basically we want to go mostly west with a tiny smidge southwest.
Okay.
It's fucking far.
It should be to your left, I believe. At least that's what I'm hoping. Hi, racist dog.
Hmm? He's thriving.
Of course he's fucking thriving.
Where have you chill, dude?
Bagel is around somewhere. Mr. Darcy gets all the attention. Poor Bagel's just not being racist at all.
Where's my
nothing.
Brain cell?
Brain cell is coming out later.
Brain cell comes out at the end when we're probably about to die.
Oh,
bagel half brain cell.
Bagel's literally when we're about
You're
to
You're gonna
like,
have a bagel
die.
Before you get the cream cheese.
Oh yeah, cream cheese is brain cell.
Yes. Richard, straight up. We're gonna have to go around these rocks.
Okay.
Unless you can really hard turn it, but I don't think so. Okay, go a little bit to your right.
Mm-hmm.
Just a smidge. I wish this water was actually splashing me in the face right now.
Yes, okay.
Be well happy. Alright, now so you can start going to your left.
Okay.
Not too much though, just because these rocks do stick out quite a bit. But obviously enough that we're actually going around them.
There were people like in town today, just sitting outside the coffee shops in the sun, and I'm like, what is wrong with you?
Some people like the heat.
Hi.
Some people like the heat.
Some people.
20 quid, Richard's wearing a hoodie. Like.
It was all the people who like.
Straighten up, Richard.
Oh, that's how you know it's.
It looks like they went to like Spain for 2 weeks. Like middle aged people who go to Spain to get a tan every 6 months.
Honestly, I'm telling you, 100%. Like, my mum, if I was to phone my mother, she'd probably do the whole shit of, well, it's not too bad, I sat in the garden, was in the pub. And I'd be like, alright, go fuck yourself. You know, go fuck yourself.
My parents are like, we tried to sit outside, but it was too hot, so we spent the day inside where it was cool. I was like, cool.
Honestly. I didn't even bother to go outside.
I mean, I had to go to work. We had aircon the entire day, and it was amazing.
Yeah.
Just every time I had to go out to go to the bathroom, it was like walking into, like, a hairdryer.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, after me, when I left work on Monday to go for my break, because obviously we had the two giant fans, and I was like, oh, you know. Oh, is it the other way? It'll be fine. And literally, I stood outside, I was like, this is fucking awful.
Mm.
Oh, yeah, that walk yesterday was enough for my lifetime.
It's just not the one.
I was taking the cardboard to bins, going, I am a winter person, I am a winter person, I am a winter person.
I'm autumn all the way. My birthday might be in the fucking heart of August. But I'm fucking, like, autumn. It's
basically autumn here.
Yeah.
Do you know what? So I have August a towel on. Exciting. I have a towel on the back of my chair that's been in the freezer for a good few hours now.
Ooh,
and it's been out just over about half an hour, and it is completely dry nearly. Mostly just
to Christ.
That is it.
You hate to see it.
And we get to use its ice benefits. I mean, the leather on the chairs
back
now.
Back in the freezer
goes. Nice. Yeah. It's a bit nice on the back of the leather now, but still, the fucking
I've got a fan in front of me, I've got a fan to my left, I've got the window open, and this is as good best I could do. And my shorts and a crop t-shirt.
I'm in shorts and just a corset.
I'm in shorts and a sports bra, and that's all you're gonna get.
Nice.
Richard, there'll be an outpost coming up soon.
I'm in my little shorts that we got when I was with you.
Oh. Yeah, Rich, there'll be an outpost coming up soon. If you go to the left of that and then straighten up dead west, we'll hit the island.
Okay.
Shut up, baby, I know it. Like, shut up, baby, I know you love me.
Oh.
Yes, gay.
XO, gossip girl.
Yeah, Rich is just freeballing it. Fucking no hands. What is this, a bike? Fuck, jeez. No hands, it's all good, lads.
Yeah, we're fine.
Yeah, no,
we're fine. He's hands down and steers with his feet.
Oh, please don't. Not on my nice wheel. I like that wheel. Put those grippers away. Honestly, to what I would give right now to actually be able to jump in the ocean.
Honestly.
And feel it. It's like, does full body, you know, there's like that full body track in VR that lets you take gunshots. Like, can I get it so I can feel water?
let me test it. Whee!
Bye, Laura!
I can't say I feel refreshed.
That's because it's not real water.
Fuck me.
Bye, Laura!
Alright, Richard.
The mermaid will take me back.
Richard, I think you want to start going to west now.
Where is she?
Yeah, Richard, you want to go. You want to start going west? Like, dead west, and then a little bit northwest. Because obviously we're a bit lower now.
I'm just enjoying watching a mermaid not appear for Laura. Oh, it appeared.
She's back. Appeared. No worries, don't worry. She just took her sweet time.
Okay, Richard, you're gonna have to go through the rocks, or we're gonna have to go around. Yeah, it's up to you what you fancy.
Hopefully I can get there in time.
Yeah, if you straighten up now, you might be able to go through the archway. We could risk it all for a biscuit.
Risk it for a chocolate
biscuit. In this fucking weather, they're just biscuits,
mate. I mean,
they're
bourbons.
Alright, Richard, do you want to go a little bit to the right then if we're going to try and do this?
I'm eating a giant bourbon right now.
Oh, I've got...
So I have seemed to have broken my game, so...
R.I.P. Laura.
It was nice knowing you all.
Probably want to just, yeah, exit it all completely and load it back up.
Yeah, I'm doing that.
Bye, Laura.
She disappeared.
You hate to see it.
Right, Richard, you want to go right a little bit more? Because you're going to have to, I think you're going to have to turn into it left. Like, if you know what I mean, you know what I mean? Yeah, not too much, but like, it was just so we don't scrape anything. Alright, if you straighten up now.
Yep.
And then slowly start going to your left, boy.
Okay.
That's it. Keep her going. Keep her going.
Into the sunset.
Straighten up. Yay. Okay, maybe a bit more left. Away. Cool. And then, because I now have to actually, oh god, go back down. So yeah, basically you want to straighten up so you're facing dead west.
Okay.
And then the island will be in front of us. When you ask for a cloth from Hilo to clean up the water that one of her guests go over the floor and you get a lecture, so now I cry in bed. I did not want my feet to get... Why the fuck are you getting a lecture for wanting to clean up something someone else did? What the fuck?
Probably to prove a point.
Yeah, but still, no offense. If someone's lecturing you for cleaning up their mess, this just seems like a bit of a dick move.
I'd put the mess right back there.
Yeah, I'd just drop some more water. Not gonna lie. Yeah.
Honestly, I'd be like,
alright, then bye.
Richard, I think it's the island coming up on our right, so I think you need to go a little bit more right.
To the right.
Maybe the only bit of advice you need is when someone starts telling you that you shouldn't do something, just always respond with, and why should I care? Every time. Just that's all you need to respond with. It's surely going to win all problems.
100%.
Yeah, 100%. She made it like I was making a big deal and she looked into the cleaning cupboard and was like, do I know what that is? All I wanted was a cloth to do it myself. Stab her. Right, Richard, go quite a bit right and we'll swing around the island. Kit, you're going to have to stand by the anchor.
Coming. Meow.
Need one job.
Yeah, Laura's one fucking job.
What is that glowing shit over there?
We got rid of the racist dog, though.
That glowing thing is some weird fortress thingy. Alright, keep going, keep going, right. Big old right, big old right. Okay, if you straighten up, straighten up now. Hopefully I'm not going to hit anything. And Kit, if you lower the anchor.
Done.
Hello,
Ellen.
And then I guess we see what this fucking does.
Should do something.
Alright.
On the island, look for where the book shows a shining yellow chest. Head to that landmark and dig it up.
I found a face.
Okay. That yellow chest is on a whole nother island.
Well, it says do this 3 times for the 2 keys and the chest, so I guess keys as well.
Oh, yeah, okay, we'll just have a look around, and if nothing happens...
Shouldn't there be a drawing where something is?
Yeah, but so the first item we're at is Old Salt's Atoll.
Yeah.
And then I think we might then have to go, if nothing happens on this island, we have to go north from that to the next island. Then you lose some sailors, then there's the chest. So I think if nothing happens while we're on here, we then go north from this island. to find the next island, but I wanted to make sure we weren't going to miss anything by skipping an island, like we did, you know, nearly did last time. Oh, so this is how you captain a ship. Yep, this is how you do it. You tell people what to do. And soon there'll be actual captaincy as of Thursday's update.
Thursday, yes.
Wow, so soon.
I know. Right, I think because nothing's actually happening, we now need to figure out the north of this island and find the one that looks like that shitty pointy thing that has trees on it with the weird big birds, but also what's up here. I think I'm being very accommodating to all the mess that they make in thin toilet? In the sink, in the shower, and on the floor. Oh yeah, no offense.
It's like,
there is an ammo crate by the entrance to the captain's quarters if anybody needs it at some point.
Nice. Yeah, I think we now need to just figure out what the North Island is of here and get on it. Because, yeah, at least we're not skipping anything. Because I know that last time we had to go to 19 different islands to do one thing, and then...
That was a bit
I mean, well. Directly north is the trading post.
Okay, it won't be that.
Let me have a look at the thing.
Oh, there's a chest underwater!
Oh, I love that. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I saw something glowing. Come here, you little bitch. Mine now. Oh, the sky.
I love how it gives us absolutely zero clue what the island looks like.
It will, I think it's a slope with all the trees on it. I think it's that bottom one. So, but it tells us to go north from here, and that bottom one, I think, is what it is.
Wait, the Discovery Ridge?
Maybe. Where is it? So, yeah, if we're north from here, it's either going to be... Where's the book gone? Suddenly got a strong breeze here. Oh, that's what I need. Yeah, it'll be whichever one looks like it's... Yeah, like slanted with a shit ton of fucking trees.
So it could be... A shit ton of trees is Discovery Ridge, maybe?
Yeah. I think it could be. Because if not, it's going to be Plunder Valley, but... But they're both on the way.
The art of a trickster, an infamous trap maker, was ordered to protect part of the Shroud Breaker, but will she turn out to be friend or foe? Is that ours?
Not that I know of.
Okay.
It's still locked, so I'd assume not. Alright, well, we're head for the ridge. So where are we going?
Just like a little bit like northwest.
A little bit northwest. Alright, Richard, we're going a little bit northwest.
Okay.
Hopefully this one's not going to be as long as the last one.
Hopefully.
Not in this heat. I'm pretty sure the food killed me. That was...
Not good?
Not the one.
Oh dear.
Just wasn't the same, and it definitely gave me a headache, but...
I mean, everything gives you a headache.
You yeah, but I was fine all day in, like, stupid degree heat, and then I had one bit of food.
Maybe you're allergic to all food.
Oh, if only. Oh, big boat. It's a skelly bitch.
Whoop, I am very...
Richard, straight up.
Because
then what we'll do is we'll come her in on the right side of this island and we'll, you know, be on our right. We can just swing round to the right and park up. How dare they showed all the shoulder. What are you on about? You wanted this. Waz, you wanted just the corset one day. You got it. Because it's fucking boiling. Richard, you want to go start going right?
Right.
You asked, you received, because it's hot as fuck and I still wanted to dress piratey. Never said I was complaining. Oh, I know. I know with you. I know what you like. You're all the same. Right, straighten up just a little. It's very well documented that they covered shoulders as a sign of respect. Hold on, you think I have respect? That's news to me.
Best respect? Yeah.
Okay, we definitely should have gone around the other way. Oh well. Anyway. Everything's fine. Oh no, wait, there's a cave there, so we can just go in there. It's all good. Oh, this game is stunning. Oh, that sun looks like twice the size of it. That's the sun today. Huge ass sun. Alright, Richard, start going to your right.
Been very cloudy here as well. It just makes it feel better.
Oh, I have to admit, yeah, every time I've looked out the window, it's like cloud now, and I'm like, that's great. Like, but could you like take the heat with you? I can't even be asked. I've had enough. Oh, hello, Skelly, in the water. You have a hat on. You look like a captain.
That's a captain, I think.
Sucks to be you, because we're going to go park over there. Oh, dinghy! Dinghy with a harpoon.
Ooh.
Richard, start going to your left. Mm. Hard left, hard left. Laura, get ready with the anchor. Laura, pull the anchor. Then we should just spin. There we go, that will do. So we're gonna get the dinghy anyway, and Kit's already gone for it. We're gonna go beat the shit out of this captain. Yo, yeet! We're doing the tall tale.
Yeah, no, but I just don't understand the drawing.
I don't think anyone really does. They're made by children. Captain, oh Captain, where the fuck do you go? I hear ya, where are ya? Captain Darren Darby. Let's go, mate. I reveal my shoulder is there. Die, bitch!
Shoulder.
Yeah, give fuck, mate. Oh, he gave us a quest, some other stuff, and that. Right, where's the dinghy? Oh, she took the dinghy back to the boat.
Coming.
What a scam.
I'm coming.
That's what she said. Anyway. Oh, I don't like the glowy skull reflecting in the water. Good evening.
Hi.
Hold on, Kit's showing her shoulders. What the fuck am I getting yelled at? Fucking perverts. Okay,
so your shoulders are inappropriate there.
Clearly. And my shoulders are actually technically a bit more covered because I've got straps on. You're fucking strapless, you dirty bastard. Kit doing what? Kit's showing her fucking shoulders, mate. I've got three mods here and not one of them's allowed porn ass message. Shake your head. Found an ammo crate. Come to me, okay. Kid.
Where are you? Okay, I'm coming to you.
Oh,
with
sorry.
The whispery
allowed.
Skull, which is annoying.
Yep. Yep.
Hello, bagel. Just sail past bagel.
I think all the stuff we want is on the big bit of the island.
Yeah,
that's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I do need to use this ammo crate though, so I'm just gonna do a bit of a reload, you know. Fine ass bastard. Ass bastard. Is that gold or ammo? I'll take it anyway. I like Cody Island.
Hey, bagel. Let's go, bagel.
Jesus, right through my fucking legs. Jesus, I just had a fucking heart attack.
I heard the noise and I just saw it shoot towards
Literally, I just saw it come to the, and just come through my legs. Like, that's like close, man. Like, that's just close. Oh, gunpowder barrel. Don't want to deal with that. Not today. No, thank you. Okay, so what this says is buy some. So we're on the island. And then there's then some dude with something, and then a chest to the west of it.
Well, Laura's found something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just a...
ocean creatures.
Yeah, just a monster.
Booty bandit. Let you burglarize my booty, if you know what I mean. Fuck it, jeez.
But also bunk.
Bonk. Big old fucking horny.
Horny.
Oh, another. Oh, more ammo chests. Nice.
I mean, I'm awful.
Oh, sick. Yeah, I these kids' drawings are gonna be great.
I found a lot of chickens and a snake.
Nice. That's good, I guess. Something about a dude lying down with bongs.
Yeah.
And then a chest. And then something about going west. But then he's still up the island. And then, is that the boat? And then run away, and then... Oh, no, wait, it's going up. Oh, okay, some lost sailors, give it to me. You go up the island, past the bridge on the waterfall, up the island again, past a bird, and then it's there. Okay, we've got to read it from the bottom of the second page. Right. Got it.
Oh.
So you find a shipwreck on the beach. There's half a ship on a. There's half of a front of a ship on a beach. That's where we need to start. That's where we need to start. But it's on, like, I guess, the front bit of the beach, and you go up. I think it's up the way we just came.
Just in case it becomes relevant, I found a painting of two mermaids.
Nice. I found a chest.
Nice. I found a lot of permanent ammo crates.
Yeah, but look, we could get molested. I found a chest. Now, it was at the top of this island. So, I don't know...
if it's the chest.
If it's that chest, but it's a seafarer's chest. It doesn't say anything like...
Hello.
Fancy. Hi. Are they... Matt asks, are the mermaids kissing?
No.
No.
Ew.
You dirty bastard.
Another ammo chest.
Trash game, trash.
Oh shit me.
That doesn't look safe. Whoever's coming for me, please don't. Good evening.
That's
survivable. Yo, yeet. Water. Oh no, still up my legs. Okay, it was too shallow. Fair enough.
Whee! Oh, damn.
Yep. Definitely don't jump down. Don't follow me when I just said it wasn't right.
Mr. Darcy, would you like to follow them?
Yeah, you are, Mr. Darcy.
There you go. Have fun, Mr. Darcy.
just him.
Oh, Mr. Darcy. What happened?
Did you just see Mr. Darcy did?
Did. That dog cost me actual money.
I know he's dead.
Macaws are flying around.
I can hear a snake. Alright, I've put that there. I'm gonna eat. Right, okay, so I think we go up this way. I'm guessing that's the front of the ship that they mean. So we go up this way. We run away, then we need to find the waterfall that Kit found earlier. Hi, Nathan! Oh, I found a gem.
Hi, everyone.
Go put this gem on the dinghy.
Alright.
How you doing, Nathan?
Hi.
Right, so we need to run away and then find the waterfall.
How many chickens?
Kit, where was the waterfall with the bridge?
I don't think I found a bridge. I found just a waterfall.
Oh, this one shows us a waterfall and there's a bridge.
Oh, just I care. Fuck you all.
Yeah.
Yeah, but Waz only cares about Kit. This isn't new information.
It's still her.
This isn't new.
What's new information?
That Waz only says hi to you.
Yeah.
This is just how it is.
Well, you should be used to this by now. And the waterfall.
She said hello. She said hello, I think, to Nathan, mate. I'm not gonna lie.
We get used to it. So am I.
Okay, well, I guess we go through here and then we have to go back up.
God, I'd love to be in a waterfall right now.
God, I'd love to just honestly drown. I guess we go up.
It's not a fun experience. Wouldn't advise it.
No, I don't really want to drown, thank you. I just want to be cool.
Who's shooting?
Here's another waterfall.
Although saying that, it wasn't painful, so...
Oh, there's a good couple of boats off in the distance. I think one of them might be on fire. Or being shot at. Oh no, one's being... So there's a little boat there, and then there's a little boat there, and that little boat I'm pretty sure is on fire. And there's a scale of it. So maybe we should just be a bit careful of our boat. Jesus Christ, there were so many more messages that I wasn't expecting.
Oh, cannonballs.
God.
Cannonballs.
Did you find some?
No, they're shooting at each other.
Oh, yeah. I'm the worst
I'm going to rock on a high place. I'm going to go to the loo. I'll be back in a sec.
Okay.
Oh.
I think we need to go from a bird statue. We need to go west.
Okay.
And then there's a dead guy. Goes on Zoopla, oh jeez. Come live with us, Nathan.
I should put
I doubt Nathan wants to leave his nice house for our shit.
Yeah, nah. Okay, so we need to find the bird statue. I've somehow gone in a full fucking circle. We need to find the bird statue and go west from the bird statue.
Something just flew in from my window.
Right. Just letting all the fucking bugs in. Fuck off, skellies. Absolute fuck off. Do one.
I'm so confused. Where is everyone gone?
Oh god, please die. Killed him!
Yay.
Oh, and it set off the other barrel that I didn't realise was there. Nice. Supla. Fucking real estate. So we need to get high and find a bird statue.
A bird statue.
That's what I'm getting. It goes past the fucking waterfall. I tried going that route and I ended up back down. So I'm just gonna go to the highest point and see if I can find some sort of fucking bird statue. And if not, it was the chest I already picked up. But even then, I'm pretty sure we gotta dig for it. So.
Yeah, I think so.
But it's like, go west from the bird statue. But unless we can find this magic fucking bird statue. At least that's what I'm getting from it.
Molested by snakes.
Honestly. Sorry, Beth, I heard Laura say it was 31 degrees, can't go near a place that hot. Yeah, nah, bruh.
We are dying, Nathan.
I can already feel how bad like this whole outfit is just for me, and I'm literally barely wearing anything.
How warm is it where you are, Nathan?
Yeah, we'll come to you.
Slip us the address and let's all cool down there.
It's 31 here too. Twinsies! Waz, we're twinsies. Is it not a bird statue? Was it here and then I did find the chest? Because it was the only chest I've seen. But it also makes it seem like in this book that's a dead guy. Holding something and that's where the chest is with loads of things. But I mean, I found a sign and some barrels, but it's not like I've exactly found a dead guy.
So
good. Saw a dead guy further down.
Mr. Darcy, is that you? Oh no, it's Richard.
That's definitely racist.
I was more fearing for my life. 28 degrees, but they first. I mean,
I'll take 28. Oh, is it a big rock statue maybe that they mean? Because I found a giant face.
I guess so. I mean, there's birds all over this shit, so.
Okay, so if we have to go west. Do you know what way is west? Off the fucking edge.
Mm-hmm.
What is this bollocks?
Well, maybe it's down here. Geronimo!
No, that's when she died.
That's what I mean. Yep. It's like it says chirp leg. Chirp, but there's a big thing, and then we have to go west. And
I can
then
see shiny shit in front of.
That's an ammo pouch. Aurora. If you're looking towards the boat, the like the dinghy, that's an ammo pouch. Yeah. Is there anything up here just in case? Maybe another magical fucking bird.
Mr. Darcy, would you like to learn to fly?
What does the guide say, Laura?
Yes.
It just says that there are three random stories. They literally cannot help us with those because it's different per thing.
Alright.
And then you have to follow every story and head to that landmark and dig it up where it is on the story.
Okay.
Oh,
hello, Skellies.
Alright.
And there's a chicken with murdered.
Well, I mean, if it's meant to be this big bitch and it says to go west, but west is off the cliff! Good. What happens if I just dig? No? Alright. So any dead people? Dead people around? Why are the tall tales so fucking hard, bro?
Whoa.
Oh no.
Whoa, oh no no.
You dying.
I don't have enough health!
You dying.
Rich is here, it's okay.
Oh, you're fine.
My god. It's a Darcy, don't cry.
He's racist.
Just eat this coconut, sir.
There's a lot of these symbols everywhere. Hello, Skellies.
What is this thing, man? Why wouldn't it die?
And bitched it.
That did
There's
not
one
happen.
Around the corner, just so you know.
Something coming behind.
Skellies!
I feel like there's something here because it keeps being. Oh yeah, there you are. Fuck you.
Yeah, that bit.
Oop.
Whoa.
Oopsie.
Coming.
Revive, bitch.
Okay, so there's many a waterfalls, which is great.
There you go.
Skelly man, you are not my problem. Unless you know which way it is to whatever the fuck I'm meant to be looking for.
There's a fish.
Dude, you better put down my lantern.
A fish.
I mean, it could be that. It's a fish in the shitty drawing.
I mean, yeah, it just makes it seem like it was buried by a dead guy, but west of all the shit it's taking us to is off a cliff.
Are we sure we are on the right island?
Probably not.
Oh, yeah. It seems that we are, though, because the boat bit was right, the waterfalls have been right. But yeah, if not, it'll be the other one. Maybe try a different guide. Type in.
Oh yeah, that's true.
And maybe just see if like someone's got all three.
Story called.
We're doing
right this second.
It's the Windy Wings.
Windy.
It might, yeah, it might end up being that it is the other island. But I don't know, this one just seemed everything, you know, the boat on the shitty boat on the front, and then getting up here. It's just, it looked like there was a dead guy, and never found the dead guy.
Mr. Darcy.
He's racist.
But can he be chill about it?
No.
He's becoming sexist now.
Oh, yes, that's about right. Fucking dog.
So you going to toes.
Hello, Richard.
Oh, I'm dead. No, I survived.
Where are we?
We're currently on Discovery Ridge.
Okay, yeah, that's... Right, we're going to Plunder Valley.
Oh, so it was our second choice.
Yeah, it was our second choice.
I see.
So we went as either... We were like, we'll try Discovery Ridge, see if that's it. If not, it'll be the next one. And the next one we circled was Plunder Valley. So at least we were close. That's all that matters.
Oh, look, a gun.
Oh my god. The game is lagging terribly. What happened? Okay, I think my game crashed.
I stole you.
You stole me and crashed my game, Richard. You literally crashed my game.
It wasn't ready.
It wasn't. I was like, why am I lagging? And then suddenly out of nowhere, game, gone.
Oh no.
Do you want to... I don't know. I just want you to play the game. You killed it, Richard.
Can't believe you've done this, Richard. Ow!
That's in my ear. First, while I wait, I can catch up on what's been said.
Little shithead that's standing right on the boat.
We won't be around, so I'm working to have a good one.
I need food, so I'm gonna go back to the ship. That's fun.
There should be food here.
No.
Can I have food?
Can I have some?
It says I clicked on I want. All I ever do when I look at properties, I just want them all.
No. For dinner?
Much as gracias.
My drink is warm now, I'm well pissed.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Whee! Yes, I would like to rejoin my session.
Oh yeah, this thing has a dead body, that makes more sense.
Right, that's fine, at least we know it was our second choice, it's not like we were like way off.
Mm. Yeah.
At least it's literally at the top. Like, just... Thing just north of us. So at least that's not too bad.
Okay, and pause it there.
Oh, right, yeah, the game refused to reload. Oh, there it is. Nice. I've got to load fucking that in.
No, I don't want to sit. I want to grab.
Well, like I'm gonna end up taking this course off, and it's just gonna be a waterfall. Just
probably
from
babe.
Under my tits alone. It's not gonna be good. I'm on a boat.
Yeah.
I have to meet Richard and Kit again. Cool. Hello, I'm on the boat.
Oh, hello.
Hello. So yeah, it should just be up, shouldn't it? Yeah. You'll literally want to head dead northeast, sorry, Richard. So literally straight the way you're going, already facing.
Okay. That makes life easy.
Yeah.
Oh, I can help.
Oh, I fucking hope so.
R.I.P. Win.
R.I.P. Bless you, Hail Satan.
Telling my friends that we do that today. Work.
So
we're talking about religion and stuff, and I was like, since we did Animal Crossing, me and my friend, whenever one of us sneezes, we always say "Hail Satan."
It's the easier thing. I do it at work, and poor Ahmed is—he just laughs, but he's like a pained laugh.
Terror in his eye.
It's like the terror because every time someone sneezes, they say it. Whereas Nisba finds it fucking hilarious. But Ahmed's just like, "Yep, thank you," and I'm like, "I fucking love this. I fucking love doing it so much." Yeah, it's literally the island coming up in front of us, on the right. Richard, were you cooking? I was about to say, like, I heard someone cooking, and then I came up here, and both Kit and Laura were stood in front of me, and I was like, wait, who the fuck's driving?
You said it straight, so I don't need to drive.
Well, I mean, eventually you'll have to turn into it. This was really fucking confusing.
This
the Darcy is guarding your chicken.
No, you dead chicken. Mr. fucking Darcy. Hey, look, shoulders. Look at her shoulders. Stabbed her shoulders.
Shoulders.
Little stab.
Little stab.
Just give me a nice little stab.
Just turn around and my sword's in her. Like, jeez, Kit. I think we got a thunderstorm coming in. Oh, I fucking hope it reaches us.
Honestly.
Please. Alright, Richard, start going a little bit to your right. There is a beach there.
Right.
Bonk, horny jail. Alright, we can do horny.
Horny.
Horny. Big old horny. Straighten up. I think we go to either beach.
I'm not in fucking leaves.
Alright. Richard, go to your left. Quite okay. Quite a bit to your left. Quite a bit to
I'm
your left. Laura, stand by that anchor.
There we go.
Alright, straighten up. Oh, careful, there's stuff on this beach. Laura, the anchor? Captain! Whee. Cheat, Daniels! You cheating bastard!
Different
oh dear!
He like cheated on his like significant other.
Oh god, he must have. What a bitch!
Honestly.
Said you're allowed to eat a fucking banana, mate.
Honestly. Ooh.
Right, take them back. What's this? Crate of cannonballs. Thriving, lads.
Money.
Right, off to the island.
Find the bird statue.
Yeah, literally that's it. We know what we need to find. Find the fucking bird statue. I'm going up all these ladders. Cork thunder.
Allegedly.
Help. Thunder. Oh, I hear a piggy.
Just want thunder.
Up, down. Alright then.
Who's being shot at? Oh, there's a boat getting absolutely destroyed behind us.
I was gonna say, it's not us.
No, it's like a little boat. Two person boat, maybe?
Yeah,
it's sinking. Oh, mate, nah, bro.
You hate to see it.
Oh no, they're alright.
Oh, they're alright.
Well, this is they're magically out of the water. Just everyone keep an eye on our boat, because obviously if we need to peg
right
it.
I'm by the sea.
Because there's another boat coming directly towards us at the moment.
I know, I've got it in my sights. Yeah. It's right there. It's a Reaper boat, be careful.
It's only because
Ow.
It's only because we need to, I think we need just in case this guy does try to, I think it's only one dude. But if he tries anything, we need to take him out.
I think he's stopped there. He doesn't seem to be advancing, so I don't think he's a threat.
No.
He seems to be advancing.
I mean, he's moving now.
Okay.
Oop. That's not what I meant to do.
I just see one person.
Yeah.
Oh. A galleon. Hello.
They're talking to me.
Yeah, hello? They talk to all of us. Kit's the only one. Kit and Richard are the only ones with voice chat.
Friendly?
We mean?
I am peaceful.
He's peaceful. Oh. Peaceful. We are peaceful if you are peaceful.
Ask him if he can hear you.
You're not very good with the cannons, the brig.
Oh, that's what it was.
You want me to stay on the,
Yeah, Kit? If you're by the boat. Where is Kit? Because...
I'm literally right on the beach by the boat. I've been watching this boat the entire time.
Oh, it's only because obviously I'm guessing he should... Because obviously I know he can't hear me and Laura, so obviously I'm shocked he can't hear you.
Do alliance. Let's alliance up. Let's kill the brig and do the fort.
We are doing quest.
We are doing quest. We don't want to die.
Please. Please.
Ask if he can actually hear you, because he doesn't seem to be responding to you.
I mean, we can always hear her, but yeah.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is, he keeps asking us about alliances, but he doesn't seem to be answering Kit when she actually says anything.
True.
So I want to know if he can actually hear her. I found the bird statue.
Yay.
Right, we need to go west from the bird statue. Oh, and I found the dead guy.
Oh, then, yeah, by the dead guy.
What, to dig, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, got it.
There we go.
Hey.
Right, back to the boat.
Oh, I'll turn around then.
So I've got it now, so we can go back to the boat.
Can I put my voice chat on so I can speak to them?
No. Yeah, I don't actually remember. Mine always says ready, but I'm pretty sure I've got it pushed to talk, so...
Same. I think mine's the same.
But normally Kit can talk to anyone.
Mm-hmm.
I think maybe he had a megaphone, so he might not have been able to hear me from that far away.
Oh yeah, that's true.
I can hear him. That might have been why.
Maybe just type.
She did.
Oh, okay. I haven't seen any of the chats pop up, so...
I saw it.
Maybe use your megaphone.
Who's megaphone?
Do we not have megaphones?
I don't think so.
Oh. Someone could, like, bring me back.
What do you mean, bring you back? Oh! Nah, we're already at the boat now. You just have to die and come back.
Alright.
Where is she? Oh, the flag of
I, gave up. Yeah, good luck, I should have known one was saving me. Bye bye.
Oh, tell him bye. Tell him bye.
Thank you. Oh.
So, if you guys want to do for the fortune, just join the alliance when you are there. If these guys don't betray me.
Can I put this key down, or is it like the last one?
Doesn't say you can't.
You read your message and left.
Nice. But I'm going to put the key down and hope that we don't lose it then.
Yeah.
Can I put it on by the bed? Okay, seems to be fine. It says I can still pick it back up, so... Everyone has a megaphone. Oh, okay. Oh, there it is. I found it.
Yeah, we have a megaphone, yeah.
Hold ulti to whisper into trumpet. Oh, it's a trumpet. Okay, cool. That's good to know. I've never used it in my life.
I suppose a megaphone is the, like, modern equivalent.
So I guess we move on to fish friends.
Do you want me to Google it?
We have to go to Golden Sands where they crash, and then come with me, I'll rescue you, and then we go northeast from Golden Sands to a place, and then there's the... Yeah, no offense, just these fucking pictures, just Google it.
Yeah, I'd get out and take pictures, because that's another actual player as well.
Same guy. I love him.
Right, so we need to find Golden Sands. I know we're moving and stuff, but...
We are going... What's Merman's Hideaway?
Mermaid's Hideaway. Richard, you want to start going to your left?
Okay.
It is literally northwest-ish from here.
And we're going to B13 and that Pacific island.
So basically we want to come up on the right of the island, not the left.
Yeah. He marked... Where did he mark?
Yeah, only downside is we're heading towards those players, but... Okay. If you straighten up now, Richard, you should be alright. It's alright, Laura's using the table.
Oh, sorry.
It was only just so I can check how close, but...
Like, there, that's where they marked.
Alright, yeah, Richard, if you just want to keep going that way for now, and then when we get closer, we can just head dead west.
Fair enough.
So yeah, we literally need to go to the tip of the island. So we can go left or right, either way, and then just curve in.
Right now?
No, not yet. No, no, no. It's just okay, they've okay. Like the way that Laura's marked it. Now go a little bit to your right, just so we avoid these rocks. Let's hear it for the helmsman. Go on, Richard. To the right.
Whee!
Richard, I love you, but right.
I'm working on it.
You're still going left, babe. We're gonna hit this rock. We're gonna hit... There we go. I would have told Beth to do one a long time ago. Fucking fight me. Those guys, oh, the fort's trying to shoot us. How about fuck off, mate? We ain't there for you. Alright, oh, the music is all fucking dramatic. You want to basically now start heading west, Richard.
To the west.
A few little things in the way. I think it might be that island. Yeah. Oh, hello.
Holy shit.
How the fuck did you reach us, bro?
Exactly.
Who the fuck? Who's aiming this high, you damn fort bastards? Dickheads. Yeah, Richard, if you straighten up about now, then when we get closer, we can pick which side we want to go around, and then do it from there. Well, good luck to that dude. If he dies, he dies.
Yep.
Can't wait to sleep with an ice bottle tonight. It's gonna be fucking lush.
Oh, I've got ice packs in the freezer.
I've got the ice bottle that I use for when I have headaches, so I'm just gonna sleep with that like I normally do. Alright, Richard, start heading a little bit to your right. We're gonna go around this island and then park up.
Okay.
And then hopefully, yeah, roughly go if we park on that beach. Should be it. Going, keep her going. Straighten up a second. Because we need to be on the far bit of this island. Can't look at the water too much. Put the detail on too hard. Alright, start going into your right. Or stand by that anchor.
Oh, yep. Alright.
And then hopefully if you straighten up now, this should be the point that Laura pinpointed, and we'll hope for the best. Waves hands spookily. Someone's cracking, don't even fucking think about it. I'm hoping this is the area you marked, Laura.
Need to go up a bit more.
Oh, okay. Keep going straight, Richard. Cracking fucking turns up, swear to fucking god. Alright, start going to your right. Cracker left me on voicemail, for fuck's sake. I can't do it again. I just can't. I just can't. Keep going right. I think. I guess.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go right a bit more, and then I'm gonna pull the anchor.
Okay, pull it now, yeah. Oh, another dinghy. Diggy! Alright, that would do it, let's go! Fucking cracking,
look
I can't.
Look at me silhouetted on the rock.
Hold on. I see the penis of the boat.
Yeah,
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, no, I can't see you from the... Oh, now I can. I have to get, like, a certain... I have That's to not cool. look directly at it to be able to see it.
That's fun.
Okay.
Oh, was that okay. you?
Yeah, that was Laura.
Okay.
Okay, so...
The top of the hill, I think?
Alright!
That's what he did.
I'm also gonna find shit to steal, obviously.
I mean, that's fair.
Firework crate. I'm not too fussed about the firework.
Hey, Richard! Bye, Richard!
Bye!
Gunpowder.
Woo!
Ooh, another ammo crate!
Happy! It's ours now.
Hello, dead guy in a cage.
Casual, Tuesday night, casual.
Casual. How high am I supposed to be going?
Give me a second and I will tell you.
Found an ammo crate, I found a seat, found some blue bongs.
I found an underwater
cave. I joined a club. Completed
die,
a deed.
Probably.
Oh, you went to the other peak of the mountain. I found that. I went to the other side.
Oh, there's another peak?
Yeah, I went opposite the boat because I was this way and I wanted to see what there was.
I'm gonna drown.
So is it the one closest to the boat or?
I have no idea.
I thought you said it was in the video.
Yeah, but it's hard to tell what's actually what.
Are you using your lantern?
Get it somewhere.
God, I fell off the cliff. Don't have a skeleton.
Richard, find her and use your lantern.
Sorry.
No, running away from me.
That
doesn't seem really skeleton-y.
I think I've nearly convinced Nathan to move to Peterborough, Ontario. Oh my god, yeah, let's just all move.
To Peterborough?
To yeah. Canada.
Oh.
No one willingly wants to move to Peterborough. I don't know what you're on about.
I mean, my colleague was telling me about her Canadian, incredibly religious father today, so it didn't really make me want to...
Can you stop kidding me? I'm trying to watch this video!
Where's my crate gone? There it is.
My god.
Mm-hmm. Hey, chickens.
Oh my god.
What's on fire? Who's put food on to cook?
Oh,
I just
Richard.
Put it on so there was light. I was using it to read.
Oh, I was like really confused why there was just smoke and then I saw there was like cooking. We do have a few religious nuts, but they mostly leave you alone. Oh, nice.
Oh no.
Oh no?
That's a good noise.
Oh, it's like a little...
Like this island. This island is cool.
I'm coming, way. Richard, as quickly as I can, but I'm carrying
what
ammo.
You can't get to me.
I can try.
I've fallen off a stone.
Oh, I see your body! Oh, what the fuck you- Nah, you can just die.
Yeah, exactly.
I will marry my way into Canada, I ain't scared. Hello.
I did not jump at all though, that was dumb.
On this bit that does that, and then you jump.
Okay, so not this bit. Interesting.
I found like an entire underwater like cave thing. And there was absolutely nothing
in it.
Nothing in it.
That's about right at this point.
Nothing.
I think me and Laura have swapped sides.
I've given up.
I found a Richard.
Wow, that didn't take long.
No.
Honestly.
Me saying to Laura on the tube the other day, we're doing more tall tales. It's going to be similar and it's going to be long. And no, I really liked it. It's all going to be good. It's all going to be fine. She's already given up.
It took an hour.
It's almost like... I don't know. Just trying to work out because what she means by jump. Like, it's like, there's the chest.
Oh, because you've got to go up and it should be on, like, this own little rock that has little rocks on it.
Jump, I see.
Corks with baby corks.
Yeah! One big massive rock.
There is a ghost ship off the coast from us, but it's not, like... doing anything, it's just kind of showing
there.
I've got two pigs
again. You mean on that little island?
What I was thinking.
Could be.
How the fuck?
Exactly. That's the problem.
How do you do it, good sir?
Can I keep running?
Yeah, that one. He just fucking goes for it.
Alright, fair enough. Alright. Right.
There's something I could drink that would just like envelop my whole.
Mind yourself, food. Laura. Nope, not gonna make it. I'm dead. I promise you, jumping it does not work.
Okay, so.
I have no food and I'm limping. So how the fuck
that is a gun
do barrel. You get the fuck up there?
I have food and I found more food, so... Hello, gentlemen.
Fuck off, ghosts.
Is it you again?
Fuck off, ghost.
Sword lunch.
Oh, you gotta do what Kit knows how to do.
Mm-hmm.
Kit, you gotta get to the top of the island and do it. You know how to do the sword lunge.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna die.
Where are you?
Hold on, I'm dead.
Okay, cool.
You know who wouldn't have given up? Was, look, I asked her. I said to her, if not, I would get you, but she was so determined. Well, you know, she's still here, but she was determined.
Opposite end. The end, babe.
You can take that up with her, Wes.
Just literally run past the skeleton. They must be so confused. Like, why don't you fear me?
Yeah, why don't you come near us? Like, please fight me.
Come and fight me.
Yeah, you gotta stand where if Laura's still up there, you gotta stand where Laura is and run and do them.
100% bad.
Oh, fair.
I heard it was food.
Yeah, I have no idea what she said. I'm just agreeing.
I said I 100% died.
Would never have known.
I found an ammo crate.
Oh yeah, that'll be. I put that up there. Leave it up there for now. Worry about getting to the little island.
I don't know where I'm going because everybody died.
Guess what? That's why I'm telling you. Get back up there, you little bitch. So look to, if you're facing the boat, like our boat.
The boat. Yes.
Look to your right. There is an island all on its own, like up, sort of same level as you. You need to sword lunge jump to that island.
That little thing that's on top of that is not possible.
You, apparently, according to the video, and the dude who's done it...
Worst comes to worst, we can move the ship.
And try and do it that way.
Yeah, and barrel yourself.
Or shoot someone, maybe.
Yeah, I think we're going to have to try shooting someone.
Oh, I broke my leg doing that.
This is going to be fun.
Why is it that?
No idea, man. Is there a boss fight at the end of this fucking tall tale?
Probably.
No idea, it doesn't say.
It doesn't seem that way.
No, I feel like it's actually... As I say, yeah, they're not all the same. Right, does anyone want to get shot out of a cannon? Because I think I can get you up there at the angle we're at, if I can do it right. Right, get in the way, get in the one by, Richard. Get in this one. Right, okay. Do we think we need to be higher, or do you think that's good?
Tiny bit lower. Yeah. Because right. I overshot it earlier.
Ready?
Yep.
Oh.
Hey! Fuck first try, mate. Fucking first try. Richard, find that fucking treasure. Just dig, boy, dig.
Yeah, I couldn't have done that. It's too...
Yes! Yeah, well, I mean, I guess at least we have cannons. Okay, so, what's the next land? Mm. Fuck all the other quests.
Do I, like, have to physically pick it up, or is it just in my shit?
You have to physically pick it up.
Hold on, then.
Lagoon of Whispers, Sailor's Knot, It's My Birthday, Twin Groves. It seems
there
like
it
there's
is.
A... I'm trying to figure out which route this is.
Yay!
Laura, where's the next place?
Give me a second and I will tell you.
Cool, because I'm thinking it's just because the chest shows it on Lagoon Whispers, but then the way they make it seem makes it seem like they don't go that way, but I'm really not... I don't have a fucking clue, man.
Ready?
There we go.
Yeah, that towel is now 100% dry.
That's not surprising.
100%.
We already have a good day, so I'm just gonna put up beside the ladder.
And then just dump shit.
Yeah,
Well, we've got one each, so it should be fine.
Yeah, you've got the key as well.
Oh, yeah.
Wanderer's Refuge.
Okay, that definitely was not on any of this book, so yeah, okay. Okay, it's there.
Love this. It's the same guy every time.
It calls treasure.
Right. Come to the map table. Does that look right?
Like. See.
Cool. So we need to go.
We need to go to the west side.
Someone needs to drive.
Like this west side. This west side. This west side.
Yeah, like around there.
We need to just then go dead east, alright. I'm going up to the steering.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, whenever we're ready, if Laura's on the boat.
Oh, sorry, yes I am. Hello!
Let's go! I was about to say.
So debilitating.
You can go put it on the floor.
Oh.
If you put it in the captain's quarters, you should see mine on the floor. I mean, I dropped it. Hopefully, it's still there. If not, we just quit. I put it by the end of the bed.
I see it. It's right here.
Yeah.
On the edge of the rug, so it just emerges into the floor.
There we go. I live! I can do things!
You can do things!
That'd be a bit awkward if there were three keys and you had to have three
oh my god, could you imagine?
Holding the keys. I'd be like, mate, okay, how do I boat?
Can I borrow some of that breeze? Honestly, I look at this breeze in game and I'm like, bruh.
Oh my god. Just the water pool where you went underwater, it was just so nice. I was just like, I want to be under here.
Let me know if I'm going the right way. I can't see a thing, so I just need breeze. The only breeze I got fucking is this fan. It's just fucking hot ass air.
Fan on my desk, fan on the floor.
I think that one of the dudes is still doing the fort.
Oh, bless him.
I think it's the other guys though, the people he was shooting at.
Oh, so not nice.
Nah, not the guy that wanted us. Hot ass air, lovely. Yeah, exactly. Hot ass air.
Oh, it's the shit in front of us. Okay.
I assume so. I can't see. So just obviously.
You need to go.
Because I know the Lagoon of Whispers was on the book, but I'm guessing if you're saying that we don't need to, cool. If we don't need to do the Lagoon of Whispers, then we're all good.
I'm just following this guy. It's done as well so far. This guy. So
that's true.
There's two ships to our right.
Where we started.
Oh, so maybe that first dude's still on the four.
Right, and then straight
ship, and then there's another ship.
That's it until we need to put the anchor down.
Cool, we're going into a storm. Yeah, I was about to say, I was like, storm time.
I can't control the weather.
If you could, I wouldn't be sweating right now.
Skelly ship, right in front of us.
Oh, cool, I can't see it, so.
Right in front of us, directly in front. We're all going towards it. Can we go more right, please?
Yeah, I'll say, considering I've just said I couldn't see it, you're like, in front, anywhere. Right, I won't be able to see much in a minute, so just get rid of that anchor. Because I'm just going to...
Okay. Laura, are you ready with a bucket and some wood?
Yeah. Well, cool. I need more wood, but yeah.
But you're right, it's fine. You got wood.
God, my controller's vibrating like a bitch.
Isn't this the island on the left?
Yeah, it's just I've been told to.
We're just having.
I was being told to move.
We were going directly towards the ship. We were going to ram it.
I was being told to move. So remember, I can't
turn right,
see. So
turn right, turn right. Right.
I say we could go.
Oh god, lightning's coming.
Yeah, I say we anchor and then we get off and we hope for the best.
Right.
Yeah, I'm gonna lower it.
Yeah, I say we're right by the beach anyway, so.
There's a pirate on the beach. Sir, I do not want to fight. There is a whole goddamn chain gun.
We need to find some lights.
Oh,
I'm dead. I'm nearly dead. I'm on fire. What the fuck?
On what?
I guess
yep, the lightning. Sun, the lightning hit you.
It's just trying to read, man. It's just reading.
Oh, nice one, Laura.
Fucking jeez. Apparently, I'm not allowed to read.
Let me watch this video and I will get back to you. I love a good storm.
I need one in real life, mate.
Honestly.
Same. I need one in real life when I'm
genuine
in my own
question,
house.
How do pirates or old-timey sailors deal with sun and windburn? How do they all not turn into lobsters after a week? See, the sunburn got you. Richard's on fire from the lightning. Yeah, no, I don't know. Pirates, man.
It'll be like because they're constantly out, it's like kind of constantly in it, so it's not like they're.
I guess yeah, they're probably used
burn
to
once
it.
And then get used to it, and then their skin is like, okay, let's just go really brown.
Nightmare. Yeah, hopefully you can sleep in
Nightmare.
The heat.
Nightmare. Don't die.
I miss you.
Miss you too. Miss you.
Night.
All right.
Night.
Just don't die heat. Sunburn in Nathan's case.
Oh god, is Nathan sunburned?
No, he's just talking about sunburn, so. I'm dead! I think I got hit by lightning again. I was getting up to the top and I was close to the top to see if there was the lights and dead.
Something
bye guys and gals, see you in my dreams, James.
Oh.
There he is, yeah, he is.
I'm on fire!
You only see me in your nightmares, Matthew.
Ew.
Fuck. Like a fuck ton of monsters blocking my way to anywhere.
Thought I heard
come
voices.
On, Bagel, run! Bagel, fucking leg it. You got four of them, you might as well be able to use, make some use out of them.
Oh.
Richard behind you.
Oh! Good.
No, are you good?
I got set on lightning.
I got set on lightning.
Set on lightning, lovely.
Words.
Whoa, make it
right,
t-shirt.
I'm gonna go back down here. And shelter.
T-shirts, coming to stores near
that
you.
That is not good.
I mean, I'm just keeping an eye on the boat at the moment because it's quite filling with water.
Oh, yeah, that would be smart. I'm just trying to...
Storm's going.
Ah, so is this way.
How the f- I'm under the- I'm underneath! How did I get set on fire?
That's the
what
question.
The fuck, bro? Put that out, make sure that's not gonna fucking keep burning. Jeez. James puts on his VR headset, ready to enter man's dreams. Took the full body tracking for that.
Got him.
Yay.
Wait.
Oh, we got a thingy.
Ooh.
And Beth, if I come near the boat, could you bring me, please?
If you're...
Okay, I'm on my way. I'm on my way, there's another bad guy, but I'm on my way.
No, I'm not going up there.
Full body, honestly, I'm telling you, it's full body tracking. Oh my god, this is so stuck to this chair.
Did you get the gem?
I guess.
Okay, cool. That's fine.
I thought I was gonna get you, but yeah, no. I got the gem.
Take the gem is what I wanted to return to the ship, so that works.
That's fine, I'll go put it in. Ready for that dream massage. Yeah, sure, you keep telling yourself it's a massage, Nathan. Oh, Jesus Christ! The mast is on fire! This lightning man! Okay, it stopped. I'm still gonna put water on it anyway. Oh, it went through the boat. The water went through the boat.
Probably one.
Oh, I threw the mast, and I went down to the second level, and the water came through. Happy ending. It depends, mate.
Let's try.
Hey!
Mr. Darcy!
So...
Hi.
Now what?
I'll tell you in just a second.
Because, yeah, the book doesn't do anything off at that point. So fuck, I've had enough of this lightning. Fuck y'all. I'm going captain's quarters. Fuck this shit. I've had enough. Go to bed. Go home. Go to bed. I'm going home. Go to bed. I'm in bed. Nothing more sober than coming into VR after coming to in VR after a happy ending. Oh my god, my character's actually snoring. Oh, your health goes up when you sleep.
Oh.
That's handy.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Oh, yeah, just move over. I'm coming to sleep.
Did Beth anger 4 or something? Honestly, oh, I'm so sorry. So you can have the people are gonna have the beds. I think I did. I pissed off Thor clearly because fucking hell, he struck me like 3 fucking times. Dirty prick. Swear to God, if I go back out in now and I get fucking struck again. Bro. Didn't like be called a lightning bitch. She's not a lightning bitch, she's just a whore.
I really want some chocolate, but all the chocolate is melted.
I don't like this gun anymore. Hammer Chad. Yeah, the books, I'll say the book hasn't got anything, so unless Laura's found anything. I guess one of the keys will open the chest, right?
Both.
Oh, you need both. So I guess we just open it and then something will happen?
I think
so.
Aha. My dream,
really
my wish. Yeah. Oh, fuck, is there more to this book? Okay, there's not. But there is a
new book.
Piece of wood! Carved plank discovered.
The What does it say?
Okay, Tall Tale checkpoint saved to your quest inventory.
Flip over the piece of wood.
Did you just say step over it?
No, flip over it. How do you flip stuff?
I don't know.
I can show it to other people, but how do you actually...
I don't know.
Because I can show other people, but then I can't see the back. Hold on, I need light.
Oh.
Fucking jeez. I'd rather risk getting fucking molested out here. I need light. Yeah, can wait, hold on. If I hold up, can you see the back?
Just about. B.
F3.
Oh, F3, yeah. That's where we're going.
Interesting.
F3 is smuggler's... Oh, for fuck's sake. Place. Fuck me, I'd rather kill myself. I would rather fucking kill... I hate this place. I hate you so much. Alright, we just gotta go fucking directly north. For like a while. There is an outpost on the way. Should we sell anything that obviously isn't quest related? Where's Guardian? Alright, so yeah, Sanctuary Outpost is literally dead north from where we are. So let's get a move on while the storm's now fucked off. Which way do I need to go, though? Where are we? I need to go around.
What's up?
Scared because Kit's shooting.
Sorry, there was a monster. I was waiting to see if it was going to give me anything. No, that's disappointing.
Ah, that's
north
why
to sanctuary, hit. Sanctuary to smugglers. All right.
Okay. Good to me.
I shouldn't be sweating at 10 at night.
And yet, here we are.
I was about to say. Here we are. I know as soon as I take this
course off. There is a Reaper ship heading towards us.
Yeah, it is what it is.
Yeah, but something like one of those, that little guy we spoke to earlier, I think he was on the map as the Reaper as a Reaper ship.
Yeah, this one has a 2-strike. I don't know if the other one was a Reaper as well.
Hopefully.
Anyway.
Hopefully it's not too bad. Depends on your 10 PM activities. A late night workout at the gym is pretty fun. Who the fuck goes to the gym? Once.
Yeah, but I shouldn't be doing nothing and sweating. Like that.
I have to admit, I understand why I am, because I've got a ring light on. You know, nothing open.
We've got 2 fans and an ice pack. I shouldn't be sweating.
No. I mean, I can't wait yet. I'm not going to lie. I can't wait to shove the ice bottle straight in between my tits. I'm not going to lie.
Hello, Richard.
I need it, and my thighs are like stuck together.
You haven't done it now.
I can't. It would not fit with the corset I'm in. Whereas when there's nothing, they'll fit a fucking jug of glass, like spoons, pitchers. You know.
I'm just gonna shut this
eye. Do it. Yeah. Whereas I've got a corset that I've put them together. That the moment that I'm gonna say this in this way, I will take this corset off. And they will remain together. That is how stuck together they are currently.
Jesus Christ.
I don't have this problem.
Yeah, alright, Mrs. What? Minus A? Fuck off. I'm pretty sure mine have definitely got bigger, so... I don't fit anything anymore.
I thought mine had got smaller, and then I went to get a bra fitting. Apparently I'm in between sizes, and I still need the same size as that.
Oh, I just go to Primark and... buy shit and hope for the best. Yeah, I'll say.
When I win the lottery, I'll take you to M&S and get you proper bra fitting. I'm so glad you're not gonna
pay my rent or like shit like that.
I'll do that as well.
You're gonna...
We're also looking after the tits.
They're an
important part of your existence.
What are they gonna do? What use do they have other than showing them off?
Yeah, we've
Well, I've heard they're really degrading in M&S, so...
Oh, no, do you know, when I went to M&S to get that sleep bra that Kit was on about, and I was in the changing room, like, while you waited for me, there was a woman in the changing room helping another woman find, like, maternity bras and stuff, and she was, like, going through all the guidelines, and she was, like, really helpful.
I always get my bra fittings at M&S, and they're always good, apart from the one I had in London where the lady gave me the wrong size, but that was London, so...
No, maybe it's where...
Yeah, I think it's literally going to be where you end up.
But yeah, but generally, they're really, really, really good.
I say, yeah, I just buy the, because I don't have proper, I don't like proper ones, so I just buy the shit from Primark and move on. And at the moment, I've gone to the large stuff, and all my old black and white ones I need to definitely buy more of, because, you know. Richard?
Richard?
I'm pretty sure I just watched... Did you just levitate and then fall into the water?
No, basically my mouse flipped over and it's just like, we're gonna move now! And I'm like, oh.
Yeah, because I saw your name go up and then you just went under the boat.
Yeah, wow.
So I was running up that hill started going in my head, like, oh, I fucking came on at work yesterday. We all heard it, and George stuck his head out of Tess and just started fucking looking at me, and I was like, nah, we can't do it, we were just singing along. And then Khan tried to know all the words, and he fucking doesn't know any of them. Well, here's the outpost.
We have a happy birthday song on our playlist at work.
No.
We tend to play at the radio. Because obviously we're not meant to play our own, but when no one's there, we play like YouTube playlists and stuff, or if Jamie's got his Mac and all that. We'll play, you know, his music. I'm
we
gonna just...
We're heading directly towards an island.
Yeah, this is the island that we need to be at to drop stuff off. Cool. But I didn't know, I was just, like, hoping one of you would eventually tell me.
Great, and then left.
Cool, I'm already here.
Oh yeah, pull it.
Pull it? Are we even close?
Almost. Oh no, almost there, but... I could just see the map and I was like, oh no!
Pull it now. We should then spin a bit. See? Spin. Wee. I'll just do a U-turn to get back out. We'll just U-turn it to get back out.
Nice.
Right, anything that isn't part of the quest. So not the giant chest, obviously. Chest. Everything.
Do you want to keep an ammo crate?
Yeah, keep an ammo crate. Yeah, take skulls and like gems. Wee. And any chest that isn't Brigsby's, basically.
Yeah.
It just means that at least if anything does happen, it's only, like, one we're really sort of missing. And in a second, I think while we're on this island, I'm going to go grab myself another drink. Because my juice is warm as fuck.
Mine's okay.
Mine is warm. So I'm going to go just hide in here. And I'm going to quickly go get a nice cold beverageino.
Beveragino.
And then by the time I'm back, hopefully we'll be ready to sip.
Oh, I have chocolate milk in the fridge.
Ooh, I love a good chocolate
milk. Yum.
Actually, it's technically a large chocolate milkshake, but I mix it with milk because otherwise it's very, 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 very strong.
That's my type of chocolate milkshake. Strong.
The M&S one is the one for you.
Oh. I say, if I M&S. Even sense the milk, I will... die.
To be fair, it's probably made with milk. The Belgian chocolate milkshake from M&S as a treat. That would be a go-to. I've also had a slush puppy and some energy drink tonight, so I feel like my stomach is just having a party.
Hey.
Putting it to work today.
I was in work. There was a little there's a little sweet shop opened up in the arcade where I work, and they do slush puppies. And they're not like £3, they're like £1.50 for like an average size slush puppy.
Awesome.
Like, I'll take this. And they do a pick and mix and all sorts, and I'm like hoping that it'll do really well. And rent won't get too expensive.
That's true.
I wish I put my leggings on now so I could stick this ice pack between my thighs.
I'll come back at the right point. Jeez. So John turns up at the point as I'm getting a drink. Oh, it's nice and cold. Oh, that feels good.
We need to take two. Where did my tea go? I'm assuming it goes over here.
Tea should possibly either go to the Merchant Alliance or it'll go to, like,
yeah, that's what I thought.
Someone else.
You get a little bit for the tea. It's worth taking the tea. Hello, darling. Tea.
How has it got more laggy since I've...
You get 300.
Already?
Just switched screen. Is that everything, yeah?
I think so.
Seems that way.
Sick! Should just be straight north again, once we obviously do a U-turn. Yeah. Fucking smuggler's bag. Is Kit on board?
I'm on board.
Alright.
Yeah, I thought I had checked up, but I was like, wait, did I?
That's what I was checking, because I saw you starting, and I was like, oh, you know.
Just leave me behind, it's fine.
Oh,
the mermaid will bring you to us.
Yeah. Basically, yeah, just big old fucking U-turn north. Oh, okay, I just tried to rearrange the course and it did not move, so...
I can't wait to see you get out.
Yeah, that's good. What do you mean you're gonna see me? I'm wearing nothing underneath, Laura. You ain't gonna see shit. Pay for that, you fucker.
Alright, hear how you get out of that.
Yeah, that's
then.
What I thought. That's where
it's
I thought probably each.
Anyway.
I tried sneaking in a workout in the last mini heatwave we had, a man that was hard, I'll wait till tomorrow or the day to get back and try. Yeah, honestly, mate, I would not risk doing anything, you know, work is enough. Don't push yourself. Start to straighten up.
Mm-hmm.
There's the big fucking island dead in front of us. Your gyms don't have AC. I don't know, I don't go to the gym.
My gym has AC, but you're still like working out while the AC is on, so you're still gonna get really hot.
Yeah.
And then you're gonna walk out of the gym into like a heat wall. Whoa.
I normally sweat so bad at the gym. I don't need
This footage from the A2 near Dartford shows a huge fire forming by the side of the road. It literally looks like a bushfire in Australia.
So many places set on fire today. So many
warming bitches.
Go to the left, Richard. I see the beach. Mm-hmm. We'll try and pull up on it. Yeah, as I say, I had my dad message me, like, you good, right? So many things in London are on fire. I'm like, yeah, no, I'm fine.
We don't have enough grub for us.
Yeah, but...
Yeah.
Even that building set on fire, so...
Oh, I haven't paid
that little bitch where we're going?
That big bitch in front of us. I don't know what you can see, but...
Cool.
But I thought that we can either go... Right. We can either try and go in... If we lower the sails and you straighten up, we could probably go in, but I don't know how we get back out.
Exactly.
We're not that good. Nah, global warming is a hoax. Yeah, sure. Whatever you want to tell yourself was.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Right,
yeah.
Big left.
Big old left.
Yeah, because you're going to go into a giant rock otherwise. Sort of island's the one on the left. Have they tried just building a massive aircon? There is, that's what I like to call the one in that building in London, the giant aircon. Can't remember what the building is, but it looks like a giant aircon. Drop some ice from the Arctic. No, I know what it is. Right, Laura, stand by the anchor.
Yep.
Richard, start going slow, you know, turning right so we don't beach up.
Mm-hmm.
Laura, drop it. The walkie-talkie. Maybe it's the... Yeah, I think that's the building. Well, I always say it looks like a giant aircon. When I show anyone around London, I'm like, and this is the aircon that keeps London not cool at all.
I think I need to get myself one of those sleep rooms that I recommended to you.
I just... There was a... There's a little fan I want, even though I love my chitty dying fan. It's a little
poor fan.
My poor fan. There's a little fan online, I think it comes from Canada actually, and it was on Amazon, and it's like 40 quid. But it fits perfectly under, like, on your desk, and it allows cables to come through and stuff, and it's like a little perfect little fan with, like, different speeds, but it's like 40 quid. I'm guessing
desk fans and stuff. When I get, oh, I potentially found a desk that I like. It's a gaming desk. Me and Maz discovered it. And it was like, hey, by the way, so I'm maybe getting a fancy gaming desk.
Nice. It's gonna be so good when you can't do any gaming on it because you're in internet.
I know.
It's gonna be shit.
It's gonna be great. Just being me sat there alone.
Definitely, like, but I would say start hitting up that internet now.
Yeah. The amount of moving in, I can't just hire a van and then get everything in the van and then take everything to have. It's like,
yeah, but what I'm saying is if you hit up the internet while you're in between stuff instead of waiting until you move in.
5 days a week this week.
It's what live chat's for and like emails. And contact. Solitaire is still a game. That is true.
If that was fucking Waz.
No, that was Nathan.
Nathan, for fuck's sake.
Oh, did you find? Is that it, Laura?
Yes.
All right.
I'm coming in to check you don't get killed. It is fucking tiny.
All of that. So what the fuck was this for?
I'm out.
If you put it to where I'm
based.
There was a skeleton with a gunpowder barrel behind someone.
Oh,
I see what you mean. Yeah,
that lines up.
Perfect. Oh, fuck me.
Yes.
I'm running, Richard. Hit it. Richard. Oh. I'm dead.
I saw it. I went to say something and then I got thrown out.
That's all good.
I probably tell someone about that.
Richard just about killed me. It's fine. Behind you.
I didn't shoot.
Oh. Who shot me?
He's just self-destructive.
Oh, what a bitch. That's it. We can... Well, I'll say that if we... Because obviously it is hot. We'll return to the outpost and then we'll call it there. Because obviously... Cool. Let's be real. It's... We know it's too hot to be gaming all night. Plus, I do have to be up for morning. By the time we got to get back to the outpost yet anyway, so that'll take us probably till about 10:30. So it's only like half an hour difference, but it is obviously, it's not one of those ones where we can go on till like 11:30 and not be, you know, half dead.
Yeah, we've got to take it back to the lovely Tasha.
Yeah. And then that's it. But yeah, obviously, the next time we play, one, there'll be the update, and two, it won't be this fucking hot. I need to mute Kit again.
Thank God.
What, for me muting Kit? I know.
No!
Oh, God. Alright. So, it was the ancient...
Crown.
Ancient Spire bullshit, ain't it?
Yeah. That's the one.
Ancient Spire Outpost. It's like in Q17. So we've got a while. Basically southeast.
Okay.
With a bit of south. We got time. I remember the cold times. I miss the cold times. Is that a captain?
I think so, yeah.
Dang it. You good there, Richard? Is he
all
dead?
I saw was a cannon and just pieces, and I was like, "Well, that was done."
I just thought that would be easy. I killed two of his mates. Like, just thought.
No.
That'd be easier.
Eat a banana, you little bitch.
Oh, I am lined up. I can do it again. But you guys are there. But, oh no, you got it. Well, I'm gonna start raising everything.
Get gold.
Actually, wait. I better wait till they actually come back, then.
Maybe.
Yeah. Yeah, I miss the cold times. I like the cold times because you can get warm, whereas I don't like...
Yeah, you can put on like a
there's a boat sticking out right over there, by the way.
What do you mean?
There's a sunken boat to our right. That's
quick,
just sticking out of the water.
You've got the treasure. Do a runner.
Do a runner. It's not that quick of a boat.
Oh.
But there's a sunken ship if we want to go for it.
Yeah, why not? We've got so far to go anyway.
Well, yeah. I mean, we're going. I don't know if it's that direction or not, but I think it is. So, yeah, let's go to our right and get that boat. You can only take off so many layers. Exactly. Whereas, yeah, if you're cold, turn on the heating, put on more layers.
Which is me most of the year.
Yeah, which is just Richard. Kit's not even on the boat.
Oh.
I just assumed she was on the boat because you started.
Somebody pulled me?
If it reaches, I'm fuck it, I've got to get there first. Oh, I got the water. No, sorry, Kit. I can turn the boat
find
a bit.
The mermaid.
Yeah, Kit, you just gotta find the mermaid. Sorry, bro. Oh, Richard, we need to be going to the right.
In my defense, I thought you were on.
Yeah, Laura started raising the anchor, so I just raised the anchor with her. She told me she checked earlier.
It is what it is.
Yeah, the... It's fine. We go swim to the sunken ship. We'll meet you there.
Where is the sunken ship?
It was off to the right where the birds are.
I could just...
Right, I'm gonna try and do a hard harpoon
go
turn.
Go to the mermaids!
Can I reach the ocean floor? No. Yeah, just keep doing
I
the
had
hard.
A skull, and you left me with the skull, now I can't bring the skull with me.
You left her with the skull, really?
Why were you not following me?
You left me on the island, Laura!
Maria.
You can swim to the boat.
Right,
from the island.
You can swim to the boat. We'll be stopped in a second. I'll get the dinghy out and come get you. Richard, straighten up.
Mm-hmm.
You head for that sunken ship. I'll go get Kit.
If I keep going this direction, you may be able to pull me.
Oh, I was just going to come get you in the boat. Oh, no. No. No, I cannot. I've just glitched through the ocean. I can't do anything. I'm still moving. I'm so far away. Oh, what the fuck? Do not try and get on a dinghy when the boat's moving because I am so far away. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so far away. Oh, well, hello mermaid. Can you take me back to my boat?
Fuck me.
I got launched, mate. I got launched. You should, Laura should be able to see if she's out.
I see the birds.
I don't.
You're telling me you don't see birds?
I see the birds.
Oh,
they're
I see the birds.
In front of you.
Yeah, don't worry, I'll pull the anchor when the time. No, it's a straight. Yeah, just don't go any. Okay. Just keep going as you are.
And this week on, Beth's character gets dragged through the water and her character definitely gets the bends.
Oh, bruh, I got fucking
so
dragged.
Sorry.
I got
really
dragged.
On the boat.
You can keep appearing in front of me as much as you want. I can't take this bowl with me, therefore I'm not going near you.
Right, Richard, go to... Oh, well, this boat's got more detail now. Damn, son. Go a little bit to your left. Left. And straight up.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, big boat.
Big boat.
Oh god, you're fucking ages away.
That's fine, I'm coming to get you now that I can actually not get dragged through the fucking ocean. Because apparently, you try and jump on this thing where you- No, please, not again. I can't do it again. I can't. That was terrifying as it is. Right, where are you?
Wreck
there.
Of the Forsaken Serpent. There
he is. This fucking mermaid is desperate.
Who's questioning?
I just turned until I actually see Kit's name, but there it is.
Oh, what is that?
I'm listening to a fucking whispering skull the entire time.
At least you have company.
Really shit company.
Dun,
oh god,
dun,
I'm being attacked.
No, I'm
by
coming!
Shark.
I'm coming! Can I harpoon you? No,
good.
I'm coming for the skull.
Thanks,
Bear. Well, I was coming for you anyway. It's just not my fault that fucking Jaws happened. Oh, I'm so close. I see you. But I don't think I'm going to make it in time.
No, you're not. I'm gone.
No. Oh, I see the shark. He's trying to get in my boat. Mm-hmm.
All right. We learned from this adventure then.
Oh, no, the skull! No, the skull! Come back! No!
Check if Kit is actually on the boat.
Check every crew member is present before raising the anchor.
I thought you're so slow.
Right, I'm on the dinghy. Right. Ah, fuck off! No, I was on the boat and he was trying to fucking bite the boat.
Hi, Kit.
Hey.
Coming for her bones, honestly.
Apologies.
Yeah, I'll say I just went with what Laura's on anchor duty. I just followed Laura.
It is what it is.
So I have a piece of Kraken.
No, oh, no, hey. I'm done. Nah, if he turns up, mate.
Nice.
I'm gonna cook it.
Swear to God, he shows up.
Free calamari.
All right.
Okay, so
The shipwreck we thought we'll see what there was, and if nothing, then we move on to going back to the outpost.
I got like a.
Bye, Waz!
Bye, Waz!
Bye, Waz!
Have a safe and cool night. We probably won't.
Nah, we're gonna fucking melt.
Why, it's so laggy. Can I even. No, it doesn't even want to turn. Great. Thanks, dinghy. I'm gonna have to go all the way around the boat because this dinghy does not want to turn. Fucking jeez. Bye, everyone. Bye, Kit. All I think about is that fucking SpongeBob scene where it's like, bye Squidward, bye Mr. Krabs, bye Squidward. It's like, you said Squidward twice. It's like, I really like Squidward. That's why it's with Kit.
Pretty much.
Please let me dock. Please. Let me dock. Why does it not let me dock? This is bullshit.
God.
This
drama.
Is bollocks. Every time I've gone past it, it's like there is no button. I'm just gonna grab the skull and ditch the dinghy, I think. It's not even turning. Jeez. Hi. I can't actually see you because I'm obviously trying to, you know, deal with the dinghy. Please just turn. Pressed it like 6 times. Right, please detach. I mean attach. Yes, thank fuck.
Got it.
Jeez. Fucking hate rowboats, man.
Ooh!
Bye, Laura.
Oh, sure.
Bye, Laura. Say hello to my little friend.
Right, was there anything else on the ship, or...?
I don't think so, but there's a shark here now, so let's accept that and move on.
Well, you missed
her.
There we go.
Thank you.
Right, let's head to the outpost then, if there's nothing.
Kraken?
Kraken?
Is everyone on the boat?
Is it Kraken?
Kraken?
Yep.
Everyone's on the boat.
Mr. Darcy, shut the fuck up!
Okay,
why is he growling?
He's a bitch. So we need to just keep going southeast for a good long while.
Okay.
Have you tried not becoming shark food, Laura?
Can't say I have. Do you think that will help?
According to Nathan, yes.
Fuck you, Nathan.
Has anyone seen Brains?
Didn't even know you had him out, mate. I haven't seen Jim in about 4 weeks, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, so you want to go southeast as best as you can without crashing for a long time. That's literally it now. Our whole journey to get back to this one outpost.
Okay, hello, Sabrina.
Not stuck. Here! Oh, there's a brain cell. Sure.
Not No, no. I wonder if Brain Cell knows how to swim. Brain Cell is not racist.
Go to your left, little Richard.
Brain Cell is a good boy.
Brain Cell.
Left. Left, left, left. Just so I think then we just avoid that big island. And then we'll have to go right a bit.
Good dog.
And carry on.
Good Brain Cell. Miss Darcy tried to be less racist.
Cool, cool, cool. And then, yeah, he's straightened up, Richard. I think we should all be good.
Higher he, higher, higher, higher.
Higher, higher, higher.
Hiya, hiya, hiya.
Hiya, hiya, hiya. Let's get some fucking speed.
That's right.
We need all the fucking speed. We've got fucking 19 years to go.
The good news is it feels a bit cooler outside.
Yeah, I think it actually might be better.
Oh, cool. I'll be opening my windows for a bit after this then.
I mean, I am the other side of the country from you.
Oh yeah, so. I know, but
but it's definitely cooler than it was.
Currently, right now, it is 26 degrees, and the next severe weather warning is for torrential rain across the country.
I am 22 degrees here, with a minimum of 17 during the night.
Hot. It is still hot.
But that's when it starts raining.
We are outside. Rich is outside. He said it hot. There was a wind earlier, at least, but it's died down now just when I need it. Oh, you fuck me.
Oh.
The wind earlier was just like a heater blowing me.
Any winds.
Yeah, there's been fires, I feel, just like across the entire fucking country at this point. Fires for days. It's been raining here, but it isn't helping. Oh, I'd like some fucking rain. I would like rain. Crying in the rain, oh fat man.
I love rain.
Fuck off shooting at us, bitch. Yep, yep, yep. They've missed every shot, it's fine.
Where was that even supposed to be going?
Yep.
Alright.
Richard, you're gonna need to start going a bit more southeast.
Southeast.
Right at the moment, we're on sort of course for east. So just a little, you know, hit it in. Ah, just an outdoor sauna. Oh, fucking, fuck the saunas, man. Gonna ask my local Morrison if I can sleep in their freezer aisle.
Their freezer aisle, just their fucking shop.
Oh, fuck, did you get, Richard, did you get, straight up, and did you get, Callista's snap about all the freezers at her work?
No.
So it was doing alright, and people were, like, messaging her, like, oh, so jealous that you're at work with aircon. And then literally she went back off a break and pretty much every freezer broke work down. And they had to sell, they had to get a ditch like thousands worth of stuff.
She's still a waitress, she?
Yeah, so they had to sell, well, they had to get rid of so much shit.
Yeah, that happened in Selton as well, at Sainsbury's. All the freezer and fridge stuff. Just gone.
Richard, start going a bit more southish.
I noticed that M&S have covered up milk and yogurt section.
Mad man, like,
yeah, I guess nothing has sort of made to deal with it.
I have to admit, yesterday I think when I got to work, George was like, well, you missed the whole fiasco this morning because I think our entire power went down, the internet went down, and then when the power went down, it fried two of the monitors we used to test, so we had to pull out a whole nother monitor to do testing because it just fried all the fucking circuits.
Oof.
Straighten up, Richard. And then I think you should be able to go between these bits fine. But yeah, like, they had a whole fiasco and the power kept going and they were like, we're just waiting for the power to fucking drop, because if that power drops, we're going home. Like, the amount of times, like, they went down to do all the bin stuff and they have to go to, like, the back bit that no one ever goes into, and we joke that it's haunted. And they came back up and, like, after a while the lights started, kept flickering. I was like, whoever you've pissed off downstairs, can you just tell them to shut the whole power so we can go home? Like, whoever you've pissed off. Like, I want to be gone, mate. Let's get some speed again. But, like, yeah, I just need, like... Because I know tonight's going to be fucking boiling. But, like, still, you know. I'm up at what, 8:30? I'm hoping it's a bit cooler when I leave for work.
You can only hope.
Usually it's in the morning.
So I mean, like, I just want to, like, I'm getting the bus anyway, but...
When
I walked home Monday and it wasn't too bad. Alright, go to your left, Richard. Just because we've got to go in between the rocks. One of the other two people on here probably could let you know.
Oh, sorry, what am I meant to be doing?
No, it doesn't matter. That's just because obviously I was doing the sails and then I was like, quick, go left because we were close to the rocks. But Kit's just stood there and... I think she's dead, so... To your right, Richard? It should be okay tomorrow. Yeah. Probably going to take a day or two for the buildings to cool down. Yeah, ours has no aircon, so ours is constantly hot anyway.
Oh yeah, ours has reached like 30 degrees, but I'm hoping that it's cooled down a bit now.
Yeah, I hope so. Straighten up.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I mean. We've got the big fans, and I think they'll keep them out for like the hot days, and then take them back down because the amount we have to obviously fill them up with water and stuff is just a fucking ball ache. So I think tomorrow it's one of those things of at least, you know, it won't be too bad. Hopefully. But I think we'll keep them out. I think they kept them out for today. Probably will keep them out for tomorrow. And they'll probably keep them out until like the end of the week and then they'll be gone. Because it'll hopefully cool down enough that we won't need to worry. But yeah, it's not fun. It's not fun. Yeah, pretty much go keep aiming this way, Richard, unless obviously I see rocks or anything. Okay. I'm just gonna squeeze past Kit so I can see things.
Rabba-dabba-da.
He's just stood there. Doing fuck all. He's gone. but yeah, now I'm looking forward to knowing he. Like, I wouldn't mind if I had a garden and, like, stuff. Like, being out in Peter's the other night was really nice.
That was nice.
That was lovely. Just sort of chilling in the garden with no worries, no cares. Just happiness. Oh, it's raining with the breeze where I am now. There's hope. There's hope.
I have hope that we will be able to sleep today.
Same, honestly.
I'm glad I put ice packs in the freezer this morning, because I was like, just in case.
Yeah, it's always, honestly, I always have an ice bottle for my headaches, so it's always worth it. Richard, soon I'm going to get you to start going, after this little island, I'll start getting you to go left.
Mm-hmm.
Just because, obviously, we need to be a bit more southeast. Because we're currently... Ding, the other tree. Obviously, there's so much in the fucking way. Wish it showed rocks and shit on the map. That'd be so much fucking easier.
One day, maybe.
Is that the outpost? No, that's a four. What a scam. Yeah, so Richard, if you start going to your left.
Yep.
The outpost. Maybe. I think it could be. So we might have to do a hard left. Yeah, I think it is.
Yeah, we're close.
Yes, the hard left. Right, straighten up.
Yep.
Straighten up. And then you're going to need to go right a little. And then it's literally, yeah, dead in front of us. Past this tiny island, and then it's there. Right. Start to straighten.
Mm-hmm.
This game is so freaking pretty.
I know. Does just make me want to jump in the ocean, though.
I do have a good placement of fan now, so it's not even.
So yeah, I'm gonna say I moved mine so it's always next when I stream. It's next to me on the desk, so at least I'm not like dying.
Yeah. It was just a bit too low. It was like hitting my chest, and that wasn't helpful.
Yeah, mine's at an angle, so it hits the side of me, but not like all of me.
I never feel like I spend enough time with Richard. So every time on the stream, I'm like, I want to bother Richard for 20 minutes of time. Hello, Richard. Hey, Richard, you good? You're live, Richard. Missy, Richard.
Poor Richard. Want to go a little bit to your left? That's, I think, where the
Richard hasn't seen me in like 3 fucking years. It's fine.
It's fine. It's not like you wouldn't come to London again, straight up. Mm-hmm. Like we said, the moment you're in and you've moved in and you're comfortable, we'll come visit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And Richard can get a train up and...
Nothing.
We just need to get Richard
I don't know what we're going to do while you're here, but we can find some.
We only have to be there for like a day or so, don't we? It's not like we have to...
You could do like 2 nights or something. You could go into Newcastle if you fancy museums or something. There's a museum with some dinosaurs in.
I've never been to Newcastle, so...
There's a museum with some dinosaurs in. There's the art museum. The Quayside is really cool.
Laura be by the anchor.
Depending on when you came, there might be like market on. If you came during the weekend, we could go to Time Up Market, and then we could get fish and chips afterwards and be by the sea. Mm-hmm.
So we just need, it's mainly just getting rich at the time off.
I
mostly have the time off, because I often get 2 days off together.
Well, yeah, but we just need to obviously, if we make it a weekend, it's going to be a lot easier, ain't it?
A little bit to the right. 2 nights and a 3 day kind of thing.
A little bit to the right.
That'd be good.
Mm-hmm.
Laura, pull the anchor now.
You'd also have to make sure you had some money for bus tickets as well.
So ta-da! Perfect.
They can be pricey.
Might as well meet you. We're planning it well and hard, but...
You're not off the land that use contactless these days.
So take the chest and then I guess the ancient crown or whatever.
Where does the ancient crown go?
Well, that was part of it, was it not?
Yeah, you have to give it to what's the name.
Yeah, I think
crown
we have to...
goes to the...
Oh, great. I missed that.
Tasha. Tasha, that's the name.
And I think that's everything, isn't it? I mean, we can sell the ammo crate if it lets us, but...
Yeah, it should let you send... I think there's 2 ammo crates and it should let you sell both of them.
Okay, well, that one is full, so...
We might as well sell them if we got them.
Oh, yeah. I was about to say, okay. We'll end it at this point, so...
Where's this beach?
Tasha's in the tavern.
Where?
At the top.
Of course it is.
No, I'm not going to give it to you. Where the fuck is this? Not bad. You're not better.
Am I going the right way? I don't know.
You've eaten at least 1 piece of every kind of fruit. Oh, thanks, Xbox. So glad I got that achievement for 5 gaming points.
Right.
The only thing if you visited on a weekend is if you went into Newcastle on Saturday, we'd be busy. I don't know if it'd be like London style busy to you, or it would just be like Newcastle busy, which is my normal busy.
Yes,
it's Crown! Yes, it is the one from Bigsy Stories.
Just take it, bitch. Just give us our rewards.
Literally.
She was telling the truth after all. I'm so glad you really like it. I like your necklace.
Can we sell firework crates?
Yeah. They have to be full.
Oh, I get rid of that. Stop that.
You were literally in love with Briggsy. Like, Briggsy was your awakening when you were a child, mate.
Yep.
Alright, that is everything off the boat. At least I can see.
This is what this story is really about.
So nice.
You know what, there's still a few pages left. Don't even fucking think about it. Oh, I thought she was going to be like, here, there's more.
Oh, no, no.
Put a shower and then stay in there for 8 hours. Stay
and
cool,
go and
everyone.
Be an adventurer.
Night, Nathan.
Night, Nathan.
Don't die.
Hydrate.
who will meet belt there on the Sea of Thieves. Every time they say the fucking title, man. Yeah. That it? Is it done?
We just got 9,000 gold.
Yay! Completed the legendary story test. She wasn't that fucking legendary, mate. I'm not gonna lie.
She was fucking annoying.
She was.
Hey, brain cell. You coming?
Right, one drink
all
in
the
pub.
Down.
Oh, okay.
Hi, everyone.
Well, we were gonna have one drink in the pub and end it there, but sure.
Okay, cool.
There it is. Drink. Cool, there goes one drink. And I'm already fucking sloshed.
What is this, like Asgardian mead or something?
Honestly, I'm telling you, this is fucking just pure fucking vodka.
Oh, vodka doesn't do this to you.
Okay, well, it's oldie time vodka with the cocaine in every drink, you know? How they put it in everything.
True.
Yeah.
True,
cocaine
true.
Vodka.
Oh, cream cheese.
Another tall tale done. Oh, do you know what? I'm drunk. Do you know what I should do? I should, what I can see.
When you can see.
Try and shoot people, hey!
Wow.
Let's go!
Sari ruined the tavern that she's trying to gonna sell for like the soup.
Hey! America! Fuck yeah!
Yeah.
I understand, I'm gonna have a motherfucking day now!
Love it.
Dude!
Yeah, I did drink three beers and like...
Rachel's still throwing up everywhere. Rachel threw up while sat down. Jeez.
I know my fucking limits.
I know my fruits.
I know my limits, but I'll just still do it.
Hey, do you want... Hey, guy. It's a weapon. Shoot the ones throwing
like
up.
I probably have alcohol poisoning in this game.
Probably do, baby. It's throwing up fucking everywhere.
Thank you.
Oh, I didn't get a thumbnail. What a scam.
Do you want one of us a
fish? No, I really don't. I'm just going to take a picture of the boat.
Oh, God. Nice. I think I've stopped puking.
And just like that, I think, yeah, it's half past, so there's only half an hour difference because it's hot. I feel like it's needed. But I think, ladies and gentlemen, that is the end. Until next time. That'll be when, I guess, depends on when Kit has internet and if she's moved in by the time we next play.
Good again, Richard.
Oh my god. Okay, that's it. That's the point where we know it's the time to end.
Well, I'll go again.
Of course you are, 'cause you're an alkie.
Where's Mr. Darcy?
She not probably ran away from the fact that you're an alkie. Oh, come on, bro. But yeah, we will try and play. Yeah, again, obviously all the update will come, but obviously, yeah, once again, it all just gonna depend on when Kit gets internet in her place and if she's moved in.
Mm-hmm.
And if not, we just play that anyway. I didn't say anything. But yeah, I think I'm gonna leave the game because we're not doing anything other than Laura drinking.
What's new? Where's my cream cheese? Where's Brainson?
Probably literally anywhere else. After someone was throwing up everywhere, I also would leave.
True. Dog's like nah.
It's like a big no. Big no. Just like that. I'm gone.
Oh, there she is. There he is. Come on. Hello. Hello, God. Cream cheese. Oh, you're so cute.
Aww.
You're sure stupid.
You're so stupid. I love you so much.
Oh, there
just
I go.
Just ignore whoever's throwing up in the background while we have.
That's why I left. That's why I left.
I'm just vomiting on the woman who gave me this beer.
Jeez.
Okay, thank you so much for the tap.
Blech.
Blech. Yeah, thank you for this drink. I'm sure she hasn't kicked you out, I'm not gonna lie. I would.
Or just come back next game like, you have been banned from the tavern.
Yeah, you're not allowed any more booze.
Throwing up on everyone.
No more booze for you, not allowed.
Whoops.
Oh god, yeah, it's so warm. Anyway, alright, thank you guys for joining me in this nice heat.
Thank you for having us. I had fun, even though I nearly melted.
Yeah, honestly, I'm gonna struggle to get out of this.
Covering myself with...
I'll say, yeah, I think I'm gonna grab my ice bottle, and by probably 2 a.m. I'll be asleep, and I can get up at 8:30, get the bus, and hope for the best. Well, at least I finish tomorrow at 5, so... Well, 5:30 if I have to stay again, so that's not too bad. I'll be home at least for the evening, and then I'm... If there is any more heat, at least it's not at work. But yeah, I'm gonna love you and leave you guys. And we will discuss more by the end of the week or when we're next sailing the seas. So thank you guys. Yeah. Love you. Bye.
Bye.
Wow, what a bunch of whores. Oh, Jesus, so warm. I actually don't think I've been in the house. Oh, well, it's been hot, but it has been lovely. Once again, as always, I do like the tall tales. It's just a lot. But at least this wasn't as bad or as long as the last one. So I think we're going to keep doing them for a while just to have it. But we'll see the next time we play. Yeah, there should be the whole update, the captaincy and all that. So hopefully we'll be new things to do. So I'm going to leave so I can get out of this. It's the one time you're probably going to see me in just the corset. It's not going to happen again. Unless it's really hot again the next time we play, but we'll see. So thank you for watching and thank you for being here and all that shit. And until we play fucking Peppa on Thursday. Stay safe, stay cool. Bye-bye.